And this is far from ham spirit. This splattering signal makes it really, really hard for me to hear weaker signals, which are below of the noise level. But I made two new contacts into Canada on 40 meters with the Big Gun Friendship Net. We will see. Maybe the guy will stop transmitting pretty soon. I talked to Victor Echo 1, Romeo Victor Mike Vaughn. And yeah, we'll see what happens.